I heard about Smile Train. It's this organization that basically helps families that can't afford cleft palate surgery for their children.
Viven en casas prestadas, arrendadas. A veces no tienen ni qué comer. Y esas son las personas que les hemos ayudado. Mi nombre es Rodrigo Maldonado. Soy de Quito, Ecuador. Y yo tengo experiencia en la medicina ya más o menos unos 5 años.
Yo no les encontré a Smile Train. Smile Train me encontró a mí porque fue casualidades de la vida.
Hay una responsabilidad porque no es operar y crear una sonrisa, sino es operar y seguir ayudando para que sonríe. No es operar y dejarle al niño. Es operarle y cuidarle al niño. Es una responsabilidad que está acompañada, sí, de gozo, de alegría, pero de gran responsabilidad.
This idea just began about 14 years ago when I was president of the Plastic Surgeon Society. And we think that we have to help all the poor people that has these problems, of these congenital problems. And the idea was a big group of plastic surgeons from Quito, just we done this little hospital. And the idea principally is just to help the poor people. That's it. My name is Dr. Pablo Dávalos. I'm from Quito, Ecuador. These patients that are be seen in this hospital don't pay nothing. They are just free in everything. And that's one of the important ways that all the populations of this patients has, they know that he is no any kind of fee, anything, they just can. They have a lot of love, they have a lot of warm of all hearts, and that's the way they're going to just live very happy.
Y ya me sentí mejor, y al menos cuando me entregó a mi hijo operado, me lloré de la felicidad de verle a mi hijo bien. Me sentí feliz y de saber que hay personas que ayudan sin nada a cambio.
Yo les agradezco ante mí, yo les agradezco a ustedes de haber venido aquí en mi pobreza. Le digo, por ver a mi niño, más entre todos es mi niño, que ya le digo que él es el que. Yo estoy bien agradecido.
What I loved about the whole Smile Train story was the fact that it was all word of mouth. So it all started with one family having their child go through the surgery, and then that family told another family that child was born with a cleft palate about Smile Train. And it was kind of a domino's effect. So eventually, by the end of it, they've helped hundreds of families.
Y poco a poco se ha ido haciendo ya un abanico grande que se está extendiendo nuestra noticia de que nosotros tenemos un hospital que construimos sonrisas. Se trata de ayudar a todos. Nuestra misión de Smile Train no es dejar a un lado a un niño,